Hello everyone, in this video I will explain you how you can remove the spoiler from this Mazda 3 from 2013. Okay. I've made a video on how to remove the here. This car has a third brake light. I've made a video, I'll put the link in the description how to remove this. After that you will have four screws. Here you will have a plastic cap, remove it. Under this you will have one screw. There came the screw. I removed it already. Wait a moment. 10 mm screw. It has four. One on this side, one on the other side. One here inside, you can see it. Wait a minute. Okay, there, okay. There one, and another one there. Four screws, okay? There are four screws. One, two, three, and four. Remove these screws, and after that we just need to pull. Wait a moment. Okay, your spoiler will have clips. I think six clips. One here, one there, and two or three in the middle. Just pull very hard with your hands. No, don't be afraid. Pull very hard. With a lot of force. Upward. And it will came off like that. You can see there are five clips, not two. These are for the screws and these are the clips. It will take you less than 10 minutes to remove it. Okay, and this is it, how you remove the spoiler. Don't forget to subscribe. Have a nice day. Bye bye.